All right, I was going to Alpine Village and saw today is the day for the Torrance certified, because everything is certified in Torrance. Torrance certified, not flea market, they call this antique fair. So everything is antique here. As you can see, the phrase is from Geico. Anyway, oh, look at that! These are items you cannot buy any place. These are no more, man. No more Playboy. No more good articles to read. Because, believe it or not, Playboy. I used to sell Playboys for 50 cents each in the 80s. Anyway, so how much the Playboys today? $10 each. I should have kept those and I would make 20 times the money. I was stupid to sell them. Huh? Oh, okay. Anyway, so as you can see, I just came in and I already find the great items, $10 each. That's what he said. Playboy magazines, $10 each. Here, oh no. What did I do? This is my new gimbal because I sat on my other one. Look at that, I think that's a hat. Anyhow, so here we are, I think this is the main. You can buy a sword, you know, right here. It's always good to carry a sword and beans and fish. Look at this fish. It's very fresh fish. And here is a sword to cut it up with. And the sawed-off rifle. All right, that is very legal. Anyway, let's see what else is here. Anyway, there's always something here to admire. Look at that thing. Wow. You don't find this at the Lambo Fashion Center. All right, let's see the next one. And jewelry. How could you go without jewelry? And books, I like books. People still buying books, that's a good sign. Books all over the place, all right. Anyhow, this is, hey young lady, I was gonna buy that plate. You said you're not gonna come here no more. She hit me, it's not on the cat. She hit me. Did you see her hit me?
Hostile environment. She comes to my work.
Hostile? I was gonna buy that plate for $20. How much you paid for it?
I don't know yet.
You don't, oh, you're just making.
I'm just starting.
Look at the records. Peter Frampton, $3.
Yeah.
Great price.
They have. Are you filming?
I'm filming. I'm gonna promote that. Torrance, what is this? Certified
Torrance Antique Fair.
Antique Fair. Right. Every fourth week or every third week? Every fourth
Sunday.
Every fourth Sunday, people. All right, I let you shop because.
Yeah, for Nathan.
All right, see you later. Anyway, so look at this. If this won't get you excited, what else would get you excited? They have all the goodies. Look at that. Is that a hair dryer? Hair dryer.
Yeah.
That's what ruined my hair.
Well, you have no hair.
I have hair, sir. Don't be rude. I have half of them.
Well, at least you have hair.
All right. But I don't need a hairdryer, I just wash and go. Oh wait, I don't wash, just go. Alright. If you need some CBD, you can buy here CBD. Hello, are you waiting for the next load of CBD? Do they have samples? These guys are run away from me. Did you try your CBD? Maybe they have samples. Or, all right, here are good CDs. Buddy Holly, double album, only $7. All right, CDs, DVDs, books, comics, all you can have here. And the clothing, yes, and the jewelry, yes. And the big pot, look at that pot. How much is the pot?
$55
for the pot. that's a big pot to fill.
Don't feel the need to stay close.
All right. If you have any junk, I think you can find out how much your junk worth here. And how much is the appraisal, sir? All right, he's having a break. All right.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry. He's $3. All right, he's back in 15 minutes. All right, let's go on this side street. As you can see, this is a very, 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 very popular event. Lots of customers. I could hardly find a parking spot. And it used to be music here in front of this tea house, but I think no more music. That dog is limping. Limping. Poor dog is tired. Okay. Nah, that's okay. All right. So this is Old Torrance. And don't you say that this is downtown Torrance. This is Old Torrance. And here we have the famous Olton Bakery. And hold your horses!
I wish this was a
we are here to have fun, ma'am.
If I had a horse, I would have a forehead.
I know. If you have a bicycle.
Yeah.
All right, honk honk. Ooh, something is good here because people are waiting in line. What's good here?
Not sure.
Huh? All right, so something good here because this place is full. The farmer market used to be all over here, but they reorganized it. Anyway, so as you can see, life is getting back to normal. People honking, hello. And I like this old drugstore because this is a picture, perfect. Drugstore, it looks like the old times. And this drugstore has to compete with Walgreens, and this drugstore has to compete with CVS. Anyway, so here is the famous Torrance Bakery. Better if I go to this side. Here is the famous Torrance Bakery. They call them El Prado. All of a sudden, in Torrance, everything is El Prado. Anyway, this is a big bakery and supplies lots of businesses around town. You might not even know it, but they bake for thousands, but dozens and dozens of businesses. But this is inside information, so don't tell anybody.